Web 3.0, also referred to as Web3, is the Internet's third iteration, whose goal is to deliver a faster and more personalized user experience. It does this by interconnecting data in a decentralized way. The official definition of Web3 is that it is based on the semantic web, machine learning, and artificial intelligence, relying on the blockchain security system to keep users' information safe and secure. However, in simple terms, the semantic web aims to understand both the concept and context of data. Web 1.0 was a read-only web, while its successor, Web 2.0, was a read-write web. Besides only reading data, Web 1.0, users could also write content on applications and websites, Web 2.0. Powered by artificial intelligence, Web3 aims to provide a read-write-interact web experience, allowing users to interact with content on apps and websites. The reason behind the importance of interacting with user data has to do with companies like Microsoft, Google, Amazon, and others currently earning massive profits from user data without compensating users. One of the reasons why Web3 is so revolutionary is that it aims to enable people to receive compensation for their time spent online and their data. Users will have ownership and control over their data. In doing so, Web3 will allow websites and apps to use such data more meaningfully and customize the information for each user. The end result of the web's third generation is to allow humans to interact with websites and machines as if they were communicating with other human beings. The connection between Web3 and blockchain or cryptocurrency is decentralized protocols, as both technologies are based on them. Therefore, users are likely to see an interconnection and codependency between these technologies. Blockchain or cryptocurrency and Web 3.0 will become automated, interoperable, and seamlessly integrated through smart contracts, thereby enabling companies to reinvent their business models and operations. Current DeFi protocols are merely the beginning. Want to learn more about trading cryptocurrencies? Subscribe to our YouTube channel by clicking on the subscribe button below. For more in-depth articles and guides, visit CEX.IO University. Link is in the description. Thanks for watching, and may the markets trend in your favor.